Morning, everybody. So I just got to work. I just stopped to pick up something. I come down in the middle of the night to pick something up. Can't do it like a regular person in the daytime. We had a snowstorm today, so the roads are icky. I already been down here to get groceries, for crying out loud. And had some cabin time, so I was just hoping to make it down here safe. Alive. Everybody around me alive. And I made it. If I could just make it back home. Probably not. I got my headphones in. Can't hear anything but my own damn thoughts. Oh well. I still got a few days off. Today would have been my Wednesday. Dang, when we shoveled snow today, my daughter, her husband, and the two kids, and all caught. And of course myself, so everybody shoveled the driveway and it was done in like half an hour. It was crazy. Everybody's running into each other with shovels and shit. It was fun though. It was all, it got done really fast. And then they stayed out there, played in the snow, man. That was weird. It's cold out there. And then I came down and got groceries because I went out to the cabin. And I didn't even go in and make dinner or nothing. And then Chelsea's husband done the dishes. It's like, is he doing the dishes? He's a keeper, man. What the heck? Men doing the dishes? Wow. Wow. I knew someone that used to actually do the dishes. Many years ago. Used to cook, too. Alrighty, well, I'm gonna go in and get my thing. Probably get stuck showing Kathy some stuff that I had planned to show her a couple days ago. Today's her Monday, so I can show her today and she can finish it up. So, I think I might video the drive home. Because if I die and anybody else dies, it'll be on camera. Well. 4, 5, 6 semi trucks. Holy cow. I just want to look and see if there's a damn moon, that's all. that is one of my alarm clocks. lived.
Where do we go now? Where do we go?
Have a great night.